Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm about today. Cheers. Clank, 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 clank. What's up? What's up? I would encourage you. What's up, you guys? What's up, Taylor King? Welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be another vlog. I have a couple things going on today, and I feel like they'll kind of be interesting to vlog or try to vlog. I'm trying to set this up so I don't have to hold this, because this wasn't smart. I thought I could just hold it. Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, it's just gonna be another vlog. I got some errands to run. I have like a little party to go to tonight, so I just felt like it might be cool. I'll probably, you know, try my best to record myself doing my errands and probably record myself getting ready, like a little quick get ready with me. And I'm probably not, or you know what, I'll do the party on my phone if I remember. So I just woke up, brushed my teeth, about to put on some chapstick because I'm looking real crusty.
Oh, my lashes. Oh my god,
I need
some lashes. These lashes are fucking done. Oh my god.
Y'all, look at my lashes. Like, it's crazy because I'm really supposed to always keep lashes. Let me get out of here for some lashes. Look at these. They're through. I have to get some lashes today. Like, I really want to hit up my friend Armani and see if she got some. I want to see if she got some I can pick up. Or a bitch is gonna have to be at the grocery store. So the grocery store, to be surprised. Yeah, so it's about shit, it's 11:17. I'm supposed to be leaving the house in about 10:40. I'm supposed to be leaving the house in like 20 minutes, so I need to take a shower. I kinda already cleaned up. I'm gonna save like the real cleaning up. I'm gonna do a little cleaning up later on when I get back home. Oh shit, my battery's dying. So yeah, I will charge my battery and I will see you guys once I'm dressed and heading to the mall tomorrow all day. Okay? Oh, I wanna show y'all this shot that I'm taking. These shots, I try to take one every morning. They're not that bad. I'm gonna take it on camera. Hopefully my camera doesn't die. I haven't charged my battery in like a month. So I don't know how this vlog gonna go, y'all, for real. Pretty good. I like it. All right, y'all, I'm been back. Hold on. I'm back, you guys. I need to clean my fucking glasses. But yeah, so I'm back. I showered and shit, and this is what I'm wearing. I got on these. I have on this Skims outfit. I don't know if y'all can see. I got on this Skims outfit, UGG boots, and my jacket that I had in my last vlog. Be sure to watch my last vlog. So this is my outfit, and then I'm just gonna put on this coat. Yeah, so I'm about to go to the mall and ball. I have a masquerade party to go to tonight, and I don't have anything to wear. Oh wow. I have a masquerade party to go to tonight and I don't have anything to wear, so I have got to find something because I have to wear like kind of like a kind of like a ball type dress. I have to find a really nice dress to wear, and that's really my main goal of going to the mall. I hate the mall, but I gotta do it because I don't have nothing else to wear. And the website I was originally planning on ordering off of is just sold out of everything, so that's why I'm so last minute, because the website I was going to order off of House of CB, and when I went to order, like if you ever order from them, they shipping is quick as fuck. So when I went to order earlier this week, I realized that they were sold out of everything. Not everything, but just my size, and I have to wear black, so it's not like I could just get it in another color. So I have to find something. I'm going to try Windsor, because I know they be having like little, but my only thing is like I just don't want to have like a prom dress, you know. This is just kind of, I don't want to have a prom dress, but I do have my mask. I ordered two because I don't know which one I really want to wear, because I don't know what I'm wearing, you know. So I got two of them, and yeah, I'm about to head to the mall, and then we're about to get our day started, you guys. See y'all at the mall. Okay, you guys, so I'm walking into the mall. I've never like vlogged like this before, so I'm kind of nervous, honestly, because I don't want to look like a psycho. But yeah, I just walked in the mall. My friend is here somewhere. I'm going to look for the dresses that they usually have. And this is just weird, okay? So I'm out of here. Okay, you guys, so I'm in Dillard's, and I guess this is like, this is the section that I need to be in. This is hideous. Oh my God. Wow. This isn't that ugly, but it is still ugly as fuck. I mean, what do I expect out of Dillard's? This is all giving me prom dress vibes, and that is not what the fuck I'm going for. But it looks like we got some black dresses all the way back here in the bike. Oh my God, these are so ugly. This one isn't that ugly, but like it is. How much is this? $109. Not something I would, you know, really want to pay for. These are hideous. This one isn't that bad. Is this the vibe that I'm going? This is weak though. These are awful. This is not giving me like, this isn't me. This one isn't bad, but this is simple. Like, very basic. Very, very basic. Usually I love me a good dress code. I love a dress code, but this time I hate it. Ooh. I feel like I'm in the wrong store. I just feel like I'm kind of too old for the dress options that I'm getting, and that's why I can't fucking find anything. This isn't it though. This is not it at all. That's just a fucking, this looks like some shit my mom used to make me wear to church. Oh my God, is this the junior section? Oh, it is. Okay. Dillard's is a dub. This one isn't bad. I mean, kinda. Kinda ugly, I'm not gonna lie.
But like, oh, this killed it. Is this a pantsuit? A pantsuit? What the fuck? This isn't that bad. But it's not good either. Okay, y'all. Just gonna try another style. I guess I'm gonna try the actual ball gown store. I think it's down here, downstairs, actually. My friend is doing her thing, so I'm doing mine. That's not that ugly. But yeah, I didn't really think I was gonna find anything in Dillard's. For real, but it's like weird doing this. Oh, there's my friend. That's funny. Yeah. Fuck though.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm like, I feel like it's down here. But I looked on their website and they didn't have shit going on. Right. That one right there is it. I like her, but I wish she was black. I'm in a store. Camille, lovely. I don't know how to focus. But anyway, this is the dress. It's cute, actually. I don't know. I kind of like it. I'm not going to lie. It's not even zipped up all the way, but she's serving by yada, 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 yada. I'm going to see what my homegirl thinks. Whitney! Oh. Whitney, can you come zip this?
Zip this.
I like it, but I kind of feel like I'm maybe doing too much. It's giving me debutante.
Oh.
Like, you know, my daughter is doing a little debutante ball.
And I'm here for her.
And I'm here.
Okay, well, that's
kind of one. I like it though. Like, if we don't find nothing else, then I'll take it. I do kind of feel like I'm gonna be doing a lot, but now when I think about like putting the mask on, I think it might look cute.
I think it's pretty, and honestly, it's okay to do a lot.
That's true. Yeah, it's cute. So I'm gonna see if they'll hold it for like, I don't know, an hour. Okay, you guys, so we're in, oh, I gotta keep this quick. We're in Windsor. This is option. This one I'm not even feeling, not gonna lie. I don't wanna try this one at all. I'm trying this one on. But I'm kind of just gonna go with this one because it's on and I like it.
This one I can do with it, ja, ba, ja. Me, I know. Cover my face, calling me that bad girl. Big man, we don't give a bad girl.
Let me. What's it come? G wagon, all the Benz, the Gelson, ride the whip. I no fit die for nothing. What's it come? G wagon, all the Benz.
you know, say anything where you do, they must comment it.
I can't come and be myself.
So anything where they do, I they try to destroy me.
I can't come and be myself.
Plenty, 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 so far we be faced. Just to make your money day. But my people, they go say, I don't want die, I don't want die, I don't want to be. I want enjoy, I want your life, I want buy motor, I want build house, I still want to know. Tell me, tell me.
Okay, you guys, I'm back home now. It's like 7 o'clock. Back home, 8. Got my masquerade mask. I don't have this on the. Ooh! That's wretched. Let me see. I hope. Not really. Yeah, so I got my masquerade mask. This is the one I'm gonna wear tonight for the boardy. And switching out my purses because it's all black, so I'm obviously gonna wear my black purse. So that's what I'm doing. I like to do this like before I start getting ready, because then I'm not gonna be like rushing. It's just something that's already taken care of. But yeah, I'm very glad that I was able to. Actually, let me show y'all what I got. Let me put all this shit up. And I just have so much change. Like, look how much fucking change came out of this purse. Every time I switch purses, I just pour. Look at this. Like, y'all can see, but I have so many coins. It's so ridiculous. Every time I switch purses, I just. For like, it's because I pay in cash so much. Like, I use so much cash. Like, I'm always getting fucking change back. All these damn coins. She pisses me off, man. Okay. Ooh, I'm about to show y'all what I got. Oh, this was my second option of. Let me take it off. This is my second option for a mask. For tonight, so I had got a white one and a black one because I didn't know what kind of dress I was wearing, and I just, you know, it's always good to have options. These were very inexpensive too, and I wanted to do something different and not go with like the Party City ones. I wanted to get mine offline. I like to order everything online, honestly. I feel like you got a better selection, but yeah, new selection. Like Cassie, you've been waiting so long. Okay, you guys, there's my 60. Say hey, baby. Hey, say hey, Taylor gang. Say what's up, Taylor gang. What's up, Taylor gang? Oh, okay, okay. All right, so I got my dress from Windsor. That doesn't matter because y'all will see that when I get dressed. I got this mask from Steve Madden. Steve Madden has cute. Okay. Steve Madden has really cute mask. I got this mask from Steve Madden as well. And I was tired of wearing that one mask, so. Bitch. Did she put them in the fuck? Oh, okay. Yeah, so these are my shoes. They're really cute. They're strap up like. I'm not into heels. I don't wear heels. I'm really a sneaker girl, but when I do buy heels, I love the strap up. Like, literally. Went to Sephora. I only got like a couple things, literally. So I went and got another Fenty Beauty. Okay. Come on, man. Okay, here we go. So I went and got another Fenty Beauty concealer. They didn't have $3.40. So I just got $3.50. It's the highlight. I already have a concealer too. That matches my skin tone. I got this chapstick. This is my favorite kind of chapstick to use. I have this one. What's in your bag? I have this one. Ugh, I'm gonna keep waiting on that shit to go out there. Focus. Anyway,
Okay, I have that one, so I like to switch it up. And then I just got a beauty blender, so nothing too serious from Sephora. I got me a bottle so I can, take some shots, and I have some stuff to do tomorrow. So this bottle will last till tomorrow. It's like the size of my fucking head, not really. But yeah, you guys, I'm about to hop in the shower and stuff like that. I'm obviously not gonna have any wind down time, which is fine. I don't really wanna be too late to the party. Yeah, I got her some flowers. They're in the car though, because I didn't want to accidentally leave them. But you guys will see them. I'm going to record myself getting ready, show y'all my outfit, and then from there I'll probably just record everything on my phone because I don't want to bring my camera out the house again. Yeah, so I'm about to start getting ready. Yeah, okay. All right, y'all, so I'm out the shower and I am doing my makeup. Like I see, it is 9 o'clock. Wow, it's 9 o'clock. It's 9 o'clock and I am trying to leave here at 9:30, so I can get there around 10. So I'm just gonna move some shit around so I can set y'all up. Even though it's not perfect, but yeah. So yeah, we finna get dressed in the next 30 minutes. Get, I have so much glitter on me, y'all, from trying on them dresses earlier. It's ridiculous. Like, why do I have so, yeah, it's, the glitter is everywhere. It was on my chest. Now I'm looking, it's on my fucking face. I don't know how it got on my face. Like, I don't know. But I got glitter everywhere. Well, we finna do my makeup.
What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all you've been doing. The girl, by the window. I know.
I'm not gonna take a shot at this one. I ain't gonna lie.
Let me Benz. The girl them ride up with me. I know fi drive a lot.
Make you no say anything when you do, them must comment it.
I can't come and keep myself.
So anything when they do, I they try to destroy me.
I can't come and keep myself.
Plenty, plenty, plenty suffer with me. Just to make your money, yeah. But my people then go say, I know one time, I want enjoy, I want job life, I want buy motor, I want build house, I still want honor.
Tell me, what's it come for? G-Wagon, all the Benz, they get them, ride the way. I know feet, dive or not.
What's it come for? G-Wagon, all the Benz, they get them, ride the way.
Fenty Beauty. My friend shit, period.
Black, wait, where it go? Black on. Black on. Black on. Black on. Black on. Nobody even question what the fuck this nigga is talking about in the beginning of the song. Hey, my ass, y'all, I'm like lit. I'm not drunk, obviously. I've only had 4 shots. This is gonna be my 5th shot. But I'm lit though. For real, for real. This, if you're watching this video and you got a bottle, you got some liquor in the crib or whatever, take a mug shot with me, okay? I'm gonna give y'all some time to get y'all liquor and y'all shot cut, okay? I don't want to put my shoes on right now, but I want to see what they look like. Okay. I'm back. This is my last shot, and I'm probably going to make like a small, small, small mixed drink to go with some Red Bull and some Dulce. And then call it a day. Because it's about to be 10:30. And it's like, you know, past time to go. Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm about to say. Cheers. Clank, 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 clank. Ooh. Gang, why would they send me a pickle? Ooh. Mmm. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna put 4 shots in this cup.
I'm just breathing hard as hell.
That's quite a bit.
That's all I need, because that'll be 6 shots. And baby, that's just for me at the house. Like, that's not even what's happening when I get there. That's the thing, like, I'm going to drink when I get there. Is that why I'm so hyper, because I'm drinking a Red Bull? Let's blame it on the Red Bull. Blame it on the juice, got me feeling so. Blame it on the Trump, got me in the zone. Yeah, you guys, so. Ooh, excuse me. That is it for this part. This is my final look for the night. This is my dress. I'll see my dress. I will show you guys my shoes, you know, like in a picture. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. If I get a picture tonight, I'm not really trying to, but I may. If I get a picture tonight, follow me on Instagram so you guys can see. So you guys can see, you know, the full outfit, because right now I don't have on any shoes and I'm not driving with heels on. So see you guys at the party. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.